everywhere. Crank up Orlando's classic hits everywhere you go on the WMMO app.
It rocks.
Get breaking artist news and concert ticket hookups. You can even hit that open mic button and tell us what you want to hear. All on the WMMO app.
On my phone. On the app. Duh.
Brought to you by Rubenstein Law. 1-800-FL-LEGAL.
Lake Mary Lawn and Garden. Your Toro headquarters for the past 42 years. Great deals on Toro Time Cutter ZTR riding mowers.
Business plan, because then what do you do? I don't know. The other,
here, I'm not going to tell her.
This situation that's about ready to happen is pretty crazy, because a lot of it happened off camera. The guy was sitting over in his driveway watching me the whole time I walked over to the board, and all I wanted to do is pick up a map for the trail that Milo and I was thinking about going out on. And he sat there staring at me the whole time. And then I didn't really think too much about it. You know, I thought maybe he might have been waiting for somebody or who knows, but he kept watching me the whole time. And if you notice, I made my way back to the car. He drove by, the truck went by, and he stared at me the whole time, just didn't take his eyes off the whole time I went by, like I was up to something. And then he went down and he turned around and pulled off side the road and was sitting there staring at me. And I was like, what's this guy up to? And so as I went by him, I stopped and asked him, I said, well, did you need something? And he asked me back, well, did you need something? Like, it's his business, you know? And so I said, ask him back again, do you need something? You couldn't hear him over there. And so I went on, you know, I was headed over the Lowe's, and I noticed the guy went down to where I was at over there. And I was like, well, what is he up to? So anyway, you can see it there. He comes back by me again. So I turned around and headed on to Lowe's, and he had turned around again, was sitting there staring at me. So when I went by him that time, I slowed up. And I just said, well, you know, you're pretty nosy, you know?
What's this guy, nosy or something? Do you need something? I don't know. Do you need something? Nosy, aren't you? this guy's gonna bother me, then we'll f- you know? I got it right here on the dash cam, this guy following me all around, you know? Going that way.